Hallihallo meine Lieben und herzlich willkommen zurück zu The Council. Ich bin nochmal, ich habe gerade nochmal überlegt, das ist mir doch ein bisschen zu gefährlich mit der Adrian, also mit dieser Statue hier.
Ariadne.
Mit Ariadne, genau. Weil...
Try something else.
Ich weiß nicht, leider stand ja hier mit der Geschichte und Wahrheit und so gerade auf der Dingens. Und ich habe halt nur zwei Figuren, die wirklich in Frage kämen, und das wäre sie. Aber da finde ich das jetzt nicht so schlimm. Ich finde das eigentlich mit den, also der halt den Minotaurus eigentlich darstellen soll, das finde ich schon viel heftiger. Und vor allen Dingen ist das Zeichen ja, er hat ja da auch schon mehrere Schwerter, die ihn durchbohren.
Asterion.
Asterion, genau. Deswegen
statue has a crack in it.
Glaube ich, dass er das eher ist.
Right. We'll soon see.
So. Und dann werden wir jetzt da drücken. Ich kann es mir halt anders gar nicht vorstellen. Gespannt, was passiert. Autsch. Ah! Fuck.
Oh. What's wrong? Either I'm imagining things or my hand was pricked. It had poison on it. My head. I feel hot.
Das können wir ganz schnell regeln. Das können wir ganz schnell regeln hier. Okay, ja. Muss ich nochmal gucken hier.
Asterion.
Probier jetzt einfach mal ein paar. Ist es denn vielleicht dann der Vater gewesen, also der das
Minos
gebaut hat? Wer war nochmal Minos? Die Tafel. Wer war nochmal Minos?
He and his queen, Pasiphae, with the monarchs of Crete. The crack is in the region of the heart.
Ich versuch's einfach jetzt mal. Ich gehe jetzt vielleicht jede ab. Die Musik war gerade auf jeden Fall anders, aber es kann ja nicht sein, dass hier... Es ist ja nur so ein bisschen vergiftet dann. Passiert ja nicht allzu viel Schlimmes, ne, sag ich mal. Oh! Direkt beim zweiten Mal. Schön. Und da ist Blut! Fuck! Ja, der Spruch, folge der Spur deiner Mutter, kriegt da eine ganz andere Bedeutung, ne?
Ah!
Was hat er denn jetzt für ein Problem? Oh, mein Gott, was geht's? Wir kriegen wieder eine Vision? Vision, meine ich?
You can't be serious, Manuel. You know that's not going to happen.
You must leave me alone now. I have agreed to everything. Even to...
Agreed? I wasn't aware you had a choice.
What's going on here?
What now? What else must I do to win back my freedom?
Obey me. Now get out!
Aha. Hält die Fäden in der Hand?
What was that? That's the third time in 3 days.
Huh?
see if you're in there, Mother.
Ja, super.
Amber Crystals.
Okay, ich kann jetzt hier auch nicht raus.
Bandages. Someone's been patching themselves up. Looks like my mother took advantage of being in hiding to change her bandages, huh? This is silk. She must have used her own clothes.
Ich hab leider gar nichts gerade. Ein Diener? Ist doch einer der Diener.
Damn it, Mother. Now what's happened?
Das ist nicht unsere Mutter. Was? Moment mal. Das war jetzt Episode 2.7, das Labyrinth, erfolgreich. Ich habe die Unterhaltung zwischen Piaggi und Wollner belauscht. Ich konnte Piaggi davon überzeugen, einige wichtige Informationen preiszugeben. Und ich habe den Eingang zur Krypta geöffnet. Aber alternative Wege. Ich hätte Peru dazu bringen können, mir zu vertrauen. Und ich hätte in der Krypta eine wichtige Person finden können. Hä? Ich bin doch nur diesen einen Gang entlang gegangen. Und bin doch dann sofort auf die Leiche des Dieners gestoßen. Hatte ich überhaupt die Möglichkeit, mich umzusehen? Ja gut, was will ich jetzt machen, aber, ne? Okay, 4 Punkte. Wo setze ich die denn ein? Hier auf jeden Fall, dann haben wir das auch voll. So, dann müssen wir mal gucken, was wir hier haben. Ich bin für Überzeugung. Und ich bin für das Marionettenspiel. Oder hier noch ein bisschen was? Nee, ich bin für das Marionettenspiel noch ein bisschen. Ja, das war Episode 2. War ganz gut. Jetzt kommen 3 Sachen, und zwar die Konferenz. Dann kann ich nicht lesen. Also, wir haben noch 3 Kapitel noch, die noch folgen. Und wir fangen direkt mit Kapitel 3 an, also Episode 3. Und dann, ne, für mich ist es dann Kapitel 8. Also, ne, es ist so Episode 1, Episode 2, 3, 4, 5. So ist es für mich. Und dann halt die anderen, diese 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Das sind für mich die Kapitel, weil das ja auch hier der Prolog ist. Also, von daher ist es jetzt Episode 3, Kapitel 8, die Konferenz.
The only thing I can tell you is that Sarah had indeed changed. In your opinion, why would your mother remain in hiding over several weeks?
You must leave me alone now. I have agreed to everything, even to...
But you do realize your mother will have to accept the consequences of her acts.
I hope that your search will prove successful and bring Sarah back to us soon.
I'll be leaving now because whatever it is you're up to, I do not want to know.
Since then, we have become one and the same. We have officially erased the identity of my sister Emma. Emily Hillsborough. The woman with 2 faces.
Everyone seems to be a little unnecessarily heated. Don't forget where you are, please.
Wie sie dann da immer alle so sitzen, so stehen, ne? So, 2. Und dann lesen wir hier noch die 3. Weiter geht's. Wen hätte ich denn... Guck mal, ich komme doch dann direkt da so drauf. Wen hätte ich denn da jetzt noch finden können? Ich habe niemanden in der Ecke gesehen. Aber gut.
Louis? Louis, the conference is about to start any minute. This is not the time to be... Damn it. What's going on?
I don't know exactly, Mr. President. I was looking for my mother and I came upon this body.
My God. You don't think Sarah did it, do you?
Sein Rufschützen.
Mr. President, you really shouldn't get involved. Please, be on your way. I'll take care of this. You didn't come this way and you didn't see anything.
You're right. It's for the best. If Sarah did that, I don't know what kind of hornet's nest she's kicked open. But I do wish you luck, my friend. Ah, darn, the conference is starting. Time is of the essence. Sort this out and join us as quickly as you can in the conference room. Everyone will be expecting you.
Yep.
Mr. President, this is not really the right time, and I didn't come for that.
Your mother's seat cannot remain vacant. You must replace her while she's still missing. Your mother and I were to support Mortar on this project. I don't know what the subject is, but the future of our countries depends on it. Given the importance of all this to Mortimer, he won't let the conference begin without you. So if you don't want more servants coming looking for you, I'd advise you to join us quickly and to put a brave face on it. The best favor you can do for yourself, Louis, and for Sarah, is to come and support Mortimer's project at the conference.
Yeah, come.
Don't worry. You can count on me, Mr. President. I shall help you with Mortimer's project as soon as I've finished up here.
Good, Louis. Sarah would be proud of you. I'll stall them while you're on your way, but make haste. I'm going. Don't be long.
Tell them that I'm on my way.
Okay, dann beeilen wir uns.
Someone's made a fire here. And the ashes are still warm. If you're the one who did it, Mother, it couldn't have been easy with only one hand.
Na, fuck.
An old blanket. From the looks of it, it couldn't have kept her very warm. Leftover food. Ugh, not exactly fresh. Must have been here for a while. Well, the gate is locked.
Kann ich die Asche jetzt untersuchen?
Someone's made a fire here, and the ashes are still warm. If you're the one who did it, Mother, it couldn't have been easy with only one hand.
Yeah.
I must have just missed her. If only I hadn't wasted so much time getting out of Lord Mortimer's study.
Oh, ernsthaft jetzt? Wollen die das daran aufhängen? Ich laufe hier die ganze Zeit auf den Mann rum.
Oh, he's dead. What the hell's been going on here?
Schlüssel mit einem okkulten Luftsymbol. Maske abnehmen.
Hm. Let's see what secrets hidden under these masks. His face doesn't ring a bell. I'm a bit disappointed. Might have expected more from Lord Mortimer.
Hm.
Mother, if this is your doing, the situation is getting worse and worse.
Na gut, ich kann nichts machen. Ich kann nur nach oben gehen. Und dann wo raus? Hier raus. So, zack, zack, zack. Hier lang. Ich glaube hier. Da war die Konferenz, glaube ich. Boah, wie das aussieht, ey. Fuck, ey. Der Rat der Neuen. Irgendwie so.
I have suspected it.
Amber crystals.
My son, glad you're here. It seems Lord Mortimer's been waiting for you to arrive before beginning. What a pity your mother isn't here for the conference. I hope I'll be able to see her before I leave. I still have a very important letter to give to her.
Feeling all right, Louis? You look like you're miles away.
Everything's fine. Don't worry.
Lord Mortimer wants to talk to you, Louis. Don't make him wait.
Da haben wir noch was. Das ist nicht Mortimer.
A chest with a motif representing the alchemical symbol of water.
Da haben wir jetzt alle beide für.
Your conjecture is totally wrong, I assure you.
I have suspected it for some time, but now I am convinced.
I have already told her so once, by your desire.
Are you quite sure, sir? Is there not a little mistake somewhere?
Yes, because she asked.
Good evening, gentlemen. Are we ready? The much-awaited conference is about to begin?
That is what we have all been waiting for.
I believe that Lord Mortimer wishes to speak to you before it begins. You should go and see him.
Okay. Aber ich will ja trotzdem noch mal mit jedem halt einmal reden. Das ist Mortimer. Ich habe aber hier noch.
I don't know if you ever found what you were looking for in the garden. But Mortimer is waiting for you. I suggest you get a move on.
You say it as if you were afraid of him.
Läuft zwischen den beiden etwas ab?
I sense that you have things you'd like to say, but something's holding you back. What is going on between you two?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I believed in him. I followed him to the best of my ability. I championed his ideas. Defended his decisions, and then, without even realizing it, I became lost. The siren song, Monsieur de Richet. You wake up one morning, not knowing where you are, and you think about everything you've done for a man who wasn't even worth it. For a man who has no respect for you, who uses you, and who drops you as soon as he no longer needs you. For me, it's too late now, but you... You still have a choice. Don't respond to his call, sir.
Kann das sein, dass Napoleon fehlt? Oh, da ist noch was. Da auch? Wahrscheinlich werde ich die gleich alle brauchen. Nee. Okay, mehr finde ich hier nicht.
Ah, Louis, I've been expecting you. Thank you for joining us. We are about to begin our conference. Let me explain what is at stake.
Thank you kindly, but what do you expect of me exactly? My mother's the one who's supposed to attend, not me.
That is indeed what was initially intended. Unfortunately, she still hasn't been found, and my guests can't stay here indefinitely. The conference must begin, and it would be truly beneficial to the Order to join in the project. Consequently, I would like you to replace her during her absence. What is at stake here is of the utmost importance.
It's important that the French Order gets their say. And should you need any advice, don't worry. You are not alone, Louis.
Very well.
Thema der Konferenz.
Can you give me a brief explanation of the aim of it all?
Of course, Louis. I was coming to that. The aim of these meetings is to bring together the most influential people.
in order to think together about the future.
But the future of who?
Of the world, Louis.
Our desire is to steer the destiny of our respective countries for the good of all, and to no longer suffer the random hazards of history.
Ablauf der Konferenz?
In concrete terms, how do you organize your discussions?
A conference is always organized the same way. There are two masters of ceremony who determine an important subject.
You and Sir Gregory, I presume.
Exactly. We shall be the masters of ceremony. It was our obligation to each bring to the table several guests in order to debate a subject. Once the debate is closed, a decision will be made by a vote of all the participants.
By a unanimous vote. If the project is not agreed on by all, then it will be rejected.
And neither of the two masters of ceremony have the right to vote.
It's up to the guests alone to decide, Louis. In other words, us.
Gregory and myself are merely the go-betweens. Finally, if the project is validated, each guest goes home and starts working to make it happen.
It can take years.
Keine weitere Fragen, natürlich. Seit wann gibt es die Konferenzen?
How long have you been active?
Oh, this tradition has more or less always existed, Louis. It has continued from generation to generation.
Kommt es oft zu solchen Treffen?
Do you often hold this kind of society dinner?
In general, once a year, but in actual fact, it tends to be events that dictate our gatherings.
Welche Entscheidungen wurden schon
getroffen? Can you give me an example of an event that was decided here before being implemented in the outside world?
Well, take the French Revolution. It was decided right here 2 years before its implementation in France.
Concerning the case of the French Revolution, I wasn't invited. But as far as the American Revolution is concerned, Louis, I can testify that we planned it 5 years before implementing it, for example.
Keine weiteren Fragen.
Louis, let me keep you a moment. I would like to let you in on a secret before we begin, because I'm going to need your assistance. You see, the project I'm going to present concerns the territory of Louisiana in North America. It's currently Spanish territory, and I'm going to make the proposition to the Assembly for it to become French.
Mm-hmm. Warum erzählt er das?
But how does that concern me?
Well, you see, I prepared this project with your mother. We began thinking about a crazy idea. Unfortunately, Sarah went missing before getting the bigger picture. I don't intend to stop at Louisiana. My idea is to increase the territory of the United States. The first stone of this vast project consists of getting Spain to cede Louisiana to France. Once it becomes French, France will hand it over to the United States, which will then allow them to double the size of their territory. And that's where you come in. France and the United States, hand in hand, two democracies illuminating the world.
Mm-hmm. Wie weit geht das Projekt?
But why spread it over two phases? Why not announce the overall project immediately?
Unfortunately, if Spain were to hear that the intention of all this is to allow the United States to grow, they would never sign. Manuel Godoy is perfectly aware of President Washington's appetite. If the United States took Louisiana, Godoy would know full well that he will have lost the entire North American continent. Things must take place in several stages. Otherwise, the change will be too brutal, and he will have no choice but to reject the project. Take a look at them. Apart from President Washington, they all belong to monarchies. Do you really think they won't resist? Of course they'll fight, fearful as they are of losing their precious privileges. But the world needs visionaries, like you, like your mother. It's a pity Sarah isn't here to see it. She only knew about a tiny part of the project. I hope I can count on you, Louis. It's time to start now. I must ask you to keep it to yourself for the time being. Take a seat. Follow the discussions. We'll have an opportunity to catch up later, and you'll be able to let me know your thoughts.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
My friends, I propose we get started.
Oh, anscheinend gibt's eine Sitzordnung.
First of all, I would like to thank you for taking the time to come.
Mm-hmm. The honor is ours, my lord.
As per our custom, here we are all together to discuss the face of tomorrow's world. Even though there may be certain tensions between our nations, I must ask you to keep an open mind. As Sarah de Richet is unable to be among us, please welcome Louis de Richet, who will represent the Golden Order and will vote on its behalf when the time comes.
Welcome among us, Louis.
Welcome, Monsieur
de Richet. I hope he'll be more effective than his mother regarding the protection of the King of France. The Order has proved particularly inefficient.
Come, Manuel, you're not going to spoil our visit. The Order's mission was not to protect King Louis XVI, as far as I am aware.
We are talking about a king of divine blood, for goodness sake. It seemed obvious to me he needed protecting. If the Golden Order wants to pride itself on being an influential organization, it should have kept him alive.
Godet zurechtweisen, wortlos nicken, Godet zurechtweisen.
I'm sorry about the fate of the King of France, Duke Manuel. However, I'm surprised at your remark. How can a man like me have changed the course of things where a man like you, powerful, capable of influencing international politics, was unable to do any better?
Perhaps we may begin, Lord Mortimer.
Certainly. I have a dream that our nations will continue to support each other, more now than ever before. A dream that, for the sake of common good, we will do what it takes to ensure stability in the modern world. I have a dream that we shall lead by example and ensure that the American territory may remain in peace.
Thank you for the thought, Lord Mortimer, but I don't see where you're leading.
I'm coming to it, Mr. President. I need not remind you that North America is currently divided between the United States on the East Coast and Spain, which occupies the remaining two-thirds of the continent. Well, I propose that Spain cede the center of the continent to France, namely, all of Louisiana.
Louisiana? But, well, it is not for sale. Lord Mortimer, I sincerely hope I have not come all this way just to hear you ramble on about what Spain should and should not do. When we went to all the trouble of gaining the territory a few years ago, it was not just to lose it today. Have I made myself clear?
What did I tell you, William? You speak of union, and yet here you are about to tear us apart.
Duke Manuel, I perfectly understand you. But rest assured, you will soon adore my proposition. You shall see.
Well, since you give me the choice, my good fellow, allow me to doubt it. However, I am impatient to hear what Spain could possibly gain from the sale of Louisiana.
I never spoke of a sale, my good fellow.
What? But I do not understand.
There is one more territory left to conquer, if I'm not mistaken, in the northwest. It is, of course, occupied by your notorious Indians, but...
We shall soon be rid of the savages, so that is not the question.
Indianer sind keine Wilden, richtig.
Duke, these savages, as you call them, were there before you.
Yep.
They are on their homeland.
As much as the black people of Africa, Monsieur de Richet. That does not stop your dear France from massacring them and sending them like cattle to Mr. Washington's cotton plantations to provide him with cheap labor. So you keep your morals to yourself, if you please.
Senor, I would not like to be associated with that. The subject of black slaves in the United States of America is a complex subject, which we shall resolve at a future date.
Dieses dreckige Schwein. Frankreich betreibt bald kein Sklavenhandel mehr. Ihn provozieren. Nein, wir machen hier dieses dreckige Schwein. Hehehehe. Da muss ich mal wieder... Ach, da hat er Immunität gegen. Ah, dann machen wir, improvisieren. Ihn provozieren.
France is not without fault, but that doesn't take away Spain's responsibilities. You see, Native Americans are being subjected to a veritable ethnic cleansing. Europeans are colonizing their land so that it then belongs to them. The widespread evangelization of its inhabitants will soon eradicate a multitude of cultures. You've done the same thing in South America. How far will white people go? Reservations to pen them in like cattle? Total genocide?
Come now, my friends, let us not digress. Anyway, these primitive people have no souls, Louis. We bring the good word to them in order to save them.
Genau.
You'll see. Colonization brings with it many benefits, too.
Excuse me, if you don't mind, Your Eminence, I shall continue. Duke Manuel, I believe that Spain should cede Louisiana to France, free of charge.
This is utterly grotesque, Lord Mortimer. What a strange example you set for your young protégé. Isn't that so, Monsieur de Richer? Do you understand anything of this proposition?
So, ich muss jetzt aber leider Schluss machen, meine Lieben. Tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal.